Children, so they are always different way born, you know. Sometimes first comes some idea you want to express or some feeling that you need to express. Sometimes it's coming from the melody it's born, and sometimes it's coming from the lyrics, from the words. First one, it's the new composition or new song or new program is born, so we try to play it live on stage, improvise, we structure it and play around. Then we record a live concert, and then we take to listen, analyze, make a kind of a studio work. Only after this we go to the studio and try to record. Well, with now our new album called Sanko Cosmos, was actually we started in Pine Bowl in 1917. We recorded there a live concert with our first try of new songs, so-called compositions also. We improvise, we play the songs, and then we improvise on rehearsal again, play the song. And then we play live on stage. We recorded it, we made a multi-track recording. We played three different concerts, and we have three different, of course, versions of multi-track recordings. But only this, after this work, we could go to the studio and play all live. Mutation into the from digital pollution into the more organized way. So that's why I'm using electronics, and especially using things like looping, using some samples of sound. So the final aim is to paint the sound picture completed to express final idea, you know, through. So, and this could be interpreted as a new sound mantra, or it could be interpreted as a new coloristic effect for the music compositions too.
Yeah.